Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice!
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop. Some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
Whew. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app?
This is Spider-Man!
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while. Now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer? Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch with this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go?
Yeah.
Gotta get inside that shack.
Hey!
Hey yourself!
Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed. This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Thank you. Everything come off of this stuff! You the Hamilton! Look out!
Hey, Underground! We gotta start running into each other!
Fire ass hurt! Keep going!
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the Underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza was in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking this job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Zen, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight Underground. Bye. Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up! Tinkerer told us to get in and out quick! This stuff takes time,
man! Gotta split those guys up.
What was that noise?
Out for the count. Look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
What was that noise?
It's Spider-Man! Come get him! Real good!
my float? Think fast!
That's all of them.
Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Aaron sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. It must have been bad.
Works. Almost there.
That doesn't look right.
Yeah.
that.
You can walk on walls, but you still crowd the sidewalk?
I'm half done with my shopping.
Thank you.
about it. Now I gotta pull it. Come on, Webs. Gonna have to do this part myself. Need to get it to stay down. Come on, Miles.
Stick to gears. Yeah, that's good. Now for the others.
Underground looks up Newform shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop Newform from reaching the city, or... what?
Need to get in front of it. I'm gonna have to pull it manually. Need to get in front of it and pull. Should pull it from the front of the train, near the tunnel. Okay, one more. This train's gonna block that one. Work. Need to move this train back.